Parasitism and Adaptations. Okay, parasitism and adaptations. See here, if you look at the living organisms, all the living organisms have different types of living mechanisms. Some of the living organisms are making their food materials themselves. They are called as autotrophs. Some of the organisms are depending on the other animals for their food substances. See, actually, each and every living organism requires two things. One is food, second one is shelter. See, food and shelter are the two required things for each individual. They require food and shelter. So here some of the organisms are making their food themselves, which are called as autotrophs, which are known as autotrophs. Some of the organisms are not preparing their food materials themselves. They are depending on the other animals. So they are called as heterotrophs. They are called as heterotrophs. Okay. So here, autotrophs and heterotrophs.